Lesson 26. The year is 1913, and Chauncey Olcott, who did several Irish songs during this time period, did this one that year.
When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it is like a morning spring, with the lilt of Irish laughter.